Hello, I am Foster Collins at the Virginia Lincoln Southeast High School. And the title of this call is Frozen, not to be affiliated with the business film. I've always been a little confused as to why people will always say falling in love is like summertime and feelings of warmth. It makes so much more sense to say falling happens in the winter, when the ice is still slick and hoarfrost will bite at my fingers as I reach out praying that someone's going to touch me, that someone's going to finally hold my hand tighter than the hoarfrost that ripped out part of my fingers as it moves. The first time I fell was the hardest. It was the summer, and the ice was as invisible to me as my feelings for him. Scientists say that at absolute zero, all movement down to the molecular level stops. Scientists haven't been able to recreate this phenomenon, but the first time I saw him without his shirt on, my heart turned so hard, I think I got close. Memories of him were circled into my mind like a high sculpture jawline. He made a world jealous of his beauty. As he kind of got near him, my ears would turn red like the first time to frostbite. So I didn't think of him. But I guess I didn't run fast enough because he caught up to me and he said he wanted to be friendly. I don't even think he understood the situation. I guess that only made this wizard grow harder, and it began to become difficult to speak because I kept forgetting. But eventually, the summer ended, and went with the winter, and I was able to thaw long enough to remember that it was like not on the front, frozen on him. The next winter came with my slowly this time. The snow fell in slow motion as it heated this new space with a kind of curiosity. I guess I ignored the snow for too long because it wasn't until he told me what he had done with a girl the night before that I realized that these powder, that the white dressing had turned into powdery dreams overnight. For some kind of post-apocalyptic nuclear ice age, so no, sir. I wasn't sure there was going to be a life after this love, but there was. Because I found it in my poetry. By the time the third winter came around, by the time the third person came around, I was prepared. I had a smile like winter. I don't know how to explain that any better than it actually is, I just know it is. His voice had a grit like hailstorms. I wanted to fall asleep to the sound of him saying my name. I've never heard him say my name. And as much as it hurts, what language can say of knowing that I'm invisible to him? I took solace in the hellfire that burned in the pit of my stomach, unable to be stopped by the ice he brought clinging to my heart as I got warm, hotter than my mixtape. There's a reason I think of so many volcanoes. Maybe my sense of hot and cold has been skewed by all the cold shoulders I've seen over the years. Maybe my heart has been frozen too many times to notice. The forefront doesn't hold my hand for Caitlin anymore. The snow doesn't build up my fire anymore. Maybe I finally have found my stomach. Maybe this is just a calm, the first one.